I'd like to take a quick moment to welcome Gerd S. to the channel. Hope you're enjoying your time here so far. Now, let's get on with the video. Hello everyone, Kirk Hee here. Today, once again, the 52nd time, we're playing Mega Man Maker. And as always, it's your stages, which never show up because of the blinding light. Ah! In any case, I'm just gonna hop into things here. And we will go down to level ID, and we will input the first number, which is 211, 5, 4, and a 9. Hit enter. Okay, this one worries. Oh no, it's a Dodger Man stage. Oh no, we're in trouble, guys. We're in trouble. It's a Dodger Man stage. His stages are notoriously hard from what I've played of them so far. Okay, so we have Rapture level ID 211, 5, 4, 9, plays 11, score minus 2, which. A little surprised it's only minus 2. Ha! Created by Dodger Man. So, let's jump into this. Now, I'm going to apologize because there's very likely going to be a sound that just pops up throughout this video, probably relatively soon, because I'm downloading a file in the background through my browser, so unfortunately I couldn't close it in my browser. And it lets a sound off when it's done downloading. Okay. I never noticed. Did we have any of the powers? I'm curious to see if there's... I don't see a point to these. Okay, so... first thing we need to do is work our way up. I'm actually going to get myself over this side. So I can do... This is a little rough. I'm going to have to get down here so I can take him out. There we go. Okay, so we're going to see what's over this way. Aside from our death. Looks like it's just going to be our death. Because we can't go back up. Oh, no! Oh, okay. Yep, it was our death. A little confused. I got trolled a little bit. Fine. That's fine. Go up through here once again. Yep, 1, 2, 3. That was my fault. I couldn't get him killed off quite fast enough. So, I'm guessing I've got to find a secret path, which might actually be right here. No, that's not going to be it. That leads nowhere. Damn it. Should have did my slide jump. Should have did my slide jump, guys. Okay, so we'll go up on this one. If we can, we're going to take that guy out up there just so he doesn't shoot us so much. Quit hitting me. Okay, so. So, question is. How do we do this? Okay, that might work. Just go down through here. Then over this way. Ooh, did not want to fall down. That's okay, because we can continue over this way, and maybe up and around. Okay, that gets us there. Which, once I get these busted out, will let us through. What? Why am I doing it stupid? I can do that. Jeez. Sometimes you don't see the obvious for... God only knows! That's a tight jump, so I'll just do it this way. Then up and around here, which will make it... Yeah, so we have to do that to start shooting some of this mess out. But now, how do I bust that out? Okay, I can shoot up that high. I just had to wait for the very peak of my jump. Now, this is gonna be a tight jump across here. I haven't successfully made it across this gap yet. Oh, first time for everything, I guess. No! Damn it! Damn it all! Damn it all! I've got to do all this again. Mother Hefner crap. Alright, so we're here again. Now for the fun spot, where I'll fall when I go to... No, I did not want to slide into him. Damn it! Didn't want to slide into him for that very reason. Now I got to do all this again. I'm almost dead. Damn it all. It's so much of a hassle just to get back up through here. So there'll be like long parts for me to cut out, and you guys will get to see little bits and bobs like a couple seconds long each time. Yay. I was thinking about going up on there, but I realized, looking here now, there's no point. I'm supposed to go over to the left. Okay, so 3, 2, 1. Slide! Take the big jump. Oh no! Oh no, 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 no. One hit and I'm dead. So this is especially bad. If something drops a big hilt, then I'll go for it. But my god, I'm in trouble. One hit and I'm dead type deal here. Damn it, and I gotta go for that. I had to go for it! Now I'm stuck! Oh no! Never thought that one through, guys. Okay, so we'll see you even when I get caught back up. No joke, I've been about 15 minutes getting back to this spot. pretty damn close to it. Jeez, it was the first area. Oh, come on. And this is the worst thing that could have happened. Because of where I fell, I can't get up to the spot I need to. So I've got to die. So great. The first area, you saw, I got through it with relative ease on the first try. But after that, it's been friggin' like try after try after try just trying to get back up through here. So goddamn frustrating. Of course, I can never have too many happy days when it comes to Mega Man Maker, can I? And of course, it would be the first stage I would play today. Here, hit me. That would end up pissing me off. So that's always great. That's always a great way to start out. Always what you need, always what you want. I don't know why I came back down this way, because I was where I needed to be to go up to the next area right here. God damn it all. As you can see, I am starting to get annoyed, but like I said, it's been a lot of trial and error at this point. A lot of failed attempts, which get under your skin relatively quick. So, there's that. Now, I can say this at least, I'm getting better on slide jumps, because I've had to do so damn many. And she's at first area, so goddamn rough, and it's so long to get back here again, and one little mistake forces you to start over. This is why I'm not a fan of stages like this. This is why I'm really happy when I get through a video that does not involve a stage like this. I missed my opening. I should have taken it when I had the chance. I'm screwed. One little mistake, like I said. Just one. Now forced to start all the way over again. Well, at least I made it back here relatively quick again. But I've got to time this stuff so perfect so I can get over there and get ahead of those balls even before they start shooting off. So... Oh! Alright, time to fail this jump again. 3, 2, 1. Alright, we made it up to here. So, no. Stupid ice climber jumps, that's all this is. Now I got this thing to contend with. I'll fail this jump, just have to go all the way out and around and do all this again. I can guarantee you that's coming right now. I'm killing that off. I know I don't need to, and I'm killing that off just because I can. Ugh, I gotta take those hits. Okay, so up and around. Okay, as long as I can... You know what? You guys are within shooting distance for me, so I will take advantage of that and shoot the holy living hell out of you. Yeah, now, look at it, I can't even make this jump! What's going on? Okay, now we have an incredibly tough and long slide jump, and then up and around, up and around. Ah! Oh, what I wouldn't have gave for a checkpoint right here. Screw off. Ah! I hope I didn't need to get up on there, because if I did, holy crap, how do I do that? I'll just keep going this way, just hope for the best. Oh my god, I have to get up on that? How? How in the living hell is that possible? That is the fastest I can press that button and hold over. I literally don't get how I'm supposed to get by this. But, you know what? Kill these damn things off. Get a little health back. Because all I can do is try to get up through this mess and try again. Would have been great if there was a checkpoint somewhere, but we couldn't even be blessed with that. No, we gotta do it all from the get-go. All from here. Which just makes things that much tougher. Because of these jumps. You know what? We might not have to go up through here. I hope I'm right on this. I hope I've not just screwed myself over royally. Just wish me luck! If I'm wrong on this, I'm gonna be so pissed. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm gonna see if I can go that way first, which I cannot. I'm gonna keep it on this because I don't know what... Good, we didn't have to make... Wait, where am I supposed to go now? Seriously? Do I have to drop down through the other side? I really wish there was a checkpoint somewhere. Oh my god, I wish there was a checkpoint somewhere. Just so I have an idea of where I had to go and stuff. It would be such a great help. I have an idea of where I might have to go, which I'm, I went through the wrong one. Okay, that's fine, I can get over there from here, if I shoot that out. Okay, so I'm not gonna go left down in here just yet. Not quite yet. And there's a reason why. Oh god. Ah, get over there! As you can see, I can get over this with plenty of room to spare. But where I think I may have to go. Oh, and this is gonna be rough. Oh, I'm not gonna make it back over that way. Shoot, I'm gonna have to go back up the hard way. Oh god damn it all. Oh damn it all to hell. I gotta go back up through this mess the hard way. And if I'm wrong on this, it's even worse because this is a wasted effort. Okay. Okay. Slide jump's what's gonna save us here. And I gotta get this just oh, screw off! Oh, so stressful. So very stressful. Ah! I will just do everything to maximize my chances of getting across here. Get off of me, you stupid thing. Quit shooting at me. Okay, up and around here, then we'll go up here again. Take these stupid things out. Ah, come on. There we go. Okay. This jump. I don't know what it is with this jump. Specifically, it is so hard to do. Okay, so I hope I'm right on this. If I'm not, I've got to do everything over again. And that is very likely going to be my last straw because there's been no checkpoint at this point. And this stuff is so goddamn hard to do. So, oh my god, I can't believe I'm half an hour and I've effectively made no progress. So I saw there was spikes over this way. Oh man, there's a power up there too. I'm scared to try it. I'm gonna go back and try to get up on there again. Okay. Three. Jump over. Yep. I do that here every time. So one, two. Why are you not throwing three at me? It's really throwing me off, you stupid thing. Okay, nope. Get up and around that. I don't think I have the height to get over there. Even if I was to go up on that one, by the time I get over here, I don't think I'll have the height. I hate doing what I did there because I have no easy way to fill this power back up. Ugh! But we'll try this from here. Screw off, stupid thing. Stop shooting at me! I am trying something! Nope. My arm's giving out too much on me at this point. My arm is really giving out on me now. Because this is a lot of extremely fast button presses I'm having to do here. It's really hard on my right arm especially. If I could switch over to my left arm and do it, it'd be great. But I can't. Not where I need to do a direction. My right arm where I have tendonitis, it hurts like hell up through here to press fast. Okay, so I'm going to try this with my left hand. Where's my jump? Okay, so wish me luck. Jump! Yeah, even with my left hand, I can't get the height I need to get up on there. So I just gotta hope this doesn't turn around to bite me in the ass, which by the looks of things, it might. Oh yeah, this is gonna bite me in the ass hardcore. I can't do it because I know there's spikes down there at the very bottom. I just can't bring myself to do it. Well, where I am right now, I pretty much gotta do everything over anyway, so let's just take the death. Oh god, there wasn't a death. Okay. Okay, like seriously, Dodger Man, invest in checkpoints in these extremely hard stages. No one wants to do all of this over again when they die. I can tell you right now, if and when I die, because I know, it, and you would not, great, you, screw off, if and when I die, this will not be done again. It's just too much to have to do over and over and over and over some more. Right now, I gotta contend with these guys shooting crap at me. At least if it comes down to it, I can rebuild my power here. And I might have to for health at the very least. Great. Ah! Okay, so this should be where the missile is. And what it's used for, I don't know yet. We'll find out when we get to it, if we get to it. Ah! Up in here. Okay, so let's hope. Yeah, great. Go ahead and take him out. Can I go left here? I can. Okay. Anywhere. I don't have that power yet. great. So, we're missing that power from somewhere, which is always wonderful. I don't know if I should go that way or not. Or if there's somewhere back that way I can still go. You know what? I'm going to just say screw it, and we probably don't have the boss's weakness if the boss is in here. Great, so we got to take out the boss with what little bit of health we have. Well, at least we seem to have the weakness for what that's worth. Quit jumping at me. Oh, shoot. I'm in trouble. Ah! Quit turning into piles of crap here. Oh, no. Come on. Come on. Yes! Yes! Jump, Mega Man! Freaking do everything you can do! Oh, I can't believe I beat the stage. Oh my god, Mega Man Dad, we're out. Oh my god. Oh my god, that was rough. No checkpoints at that. That's a lot of my sanity gone in half an hour, guys. Whole hell of a lot of my sanity gone in 30 minutes. But that's one stage down. We've got at least one more to go. Hopefully it'll be a little easier. We'll see you there. Okay, I just gotta show you from that last one. I don't know how well that's showing up on camera, but that's where I had to use my right arm to press stuff so fast for so long. My hand's shaky because of it now. My arm is killing me, so thanks for that, Dodger Man. Really appreciate it. But in any case, we're on to our next stage. Napalm Man Escape, level ID 110197. I put it in wrong the first time. I put 179, which wasn't a stage. 65 plays, score plus 28, created by Lozop. I will see you once we get in there, because I'm going to let my arm rest just for a few seconds. It really hurts. All right, let's do this. Slide disabled, charge disabled. We have none of the powers. Great. So by none of the powers, this is not my first stage like this. Ah, without being able to slide, this is rough. Because I can't just slide under those things. Did not want to step down in there. My jump did not jump. I think my right arm might be borked. She might be pretty damn busted up today. I didn't really need that help, so that's fine, I guess. I had to take that right to the back of the head. I needed that help. Get off there, Napalm Man. I kind of need that. Get over here, please. You're really, really hurting me. How do I get up there now? Napalm Man, you know what? I'm just about ready to let you kill me at this point. Would you please get off there? Come on, back this way. Thank you. If I could use a slide jump, I could get up on there so much easier. I feel like at this point, I'm halfway towards mastering the slide jump. I'm going to let him kill me because I'm taking too much damage in this spot. Go for that health. Health is not a good thing to go for. It's a troll. As far as I'm concerned, anyway, it's a freaking troll. So without any powers to shoot him, I'm willing to bet that we have to lure him so far in and then get him to drop through a hole or something. Ow. Well, I tried to get down in that. Oh, come on! Move! Oh my god, you useless piece of tar. Move! God damn it. You're supposed to be chasing me, not blocking me off. Ugh, I've also learned with these stages like this not to get too far ahead of the boss because... Thanks. Great. Not to get too far ahead of the boss, because if you do, they can get stuck in stuff. That's been my personal experience anyway. Not enjoying this stage either, but it's more because I'm still annoyed from the last stage, I think. My arm really hurts. I mean, it hurts a lot. I had planned on recording 3 videos today. That's probably not going to happen now. I'll be lucky if I record 2, because this stage did me in. And I don't like leaving it just one stage a day. Or one video a day. At least we're breaking new ground. He jumped on me. He shouldn't be able to jump on me. That's just not fair. Get out of my way, you stupid thing. Whatever you even are. Ugh! I wasn't even sure if I can make that. But I want that help. I needed that help for all it was worth. Okay, you can't get at me up here. I'm going to wait until you get out of my road nice and well. Move. 3. There we go. Now I'll take it. Awesome! We beat him! Not sure how! I'm not gonna complain! Great! Now you end up dead and gone. I think I glitched him? I think when I stepped off to the side and despawned the bomb, he landed where that bomb was and fell through. I'm not gonna look a gift horse in the mouth! That's that stage done! Yeah! Man, I got lucky. I got lucky. But you know what? Since the 2 videos together is like 36 minutes, with what I have to cut out of the first one, we're probably at about 17 to 18 minutes now. I'm going to try one more. We'll see you there. All right, looks like we have another Lozoff stage. Let's get the mouse off screen there. Just bugs me. But, in any case, we have Top Spin, level ID 159244, 24 plays, score plus 9, created by Lozoff. Let's jump into this one. Slide disabled, charge disabled. Man, you like disabling all the good stuff. Oh, you like disabling all the good stuff. Okay, let's see how this goes then. So we have time as our default. And then we have top power, which I'm not going to be able to do too much against him there. Because if I'm not mistaken, you cannot shoot with... Woo! This is going to be rough. Not going to slow them down this time. Because slowing them down was a big mistake, in my opinion. At least I don't need to go down in there for that. But I think they knew people's going to die there because... You know what? I kind of have to slow them down. Now I'm stuck waiting. Okay, this might actually be much harder with them at full speed. We'll see. One, two... Ah! I should have pulled back. I know I should have pulled back. I saw I had to pull back. My fingers just would not move. Don't blame me. I'm not a great gamer. Give me a break. Ha! Did not mean to shoot that there because I... Whatever! Apparently those sound waves just travel. Oh man, I got royally cheated there, guys. Royally cheated. I can't even make it by the second screen. That's fine. That's fine. So we'll do this. One, two, three, four. Not that hard. Not as hard as I was making it to be, like always. Okay, so I'm gonna need you and you to turn. So I can do this with... Oh, you sneaky son of a dog. Okay. Okay. None joined the stage either. Today maybe is a day I should not have played Mega Man Maker. Because I'm the type of person that needs breaks in between games. Really need breaks in between games. And I did not take a big enough break in between this one. It took like two videos. Which wasn't really a break. One, two. Go over there. I would've... Okay, we're here for this mess again. Let's just jump into it. 3, 4, 5, 6! I really hope that was the case of what we had to do. Okay, so there's that one. So now it's across these. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6! Oh, that was just for an E-tank. I shouldn't have went for it. Didn't have the height. God damn it all. Okay, so we know not to go for that up there. Screw that mess. It's... you might be able to get it. I'm sure you probably can, or else it wouldn't be put there. Ah, poo. Come over this way, friend. Don't do a big jump. Big jump's gonna be too much. Come on. Yeah. Great. Thanks. That should work just fine. Thank you. Now we're stuck waiting again. God damn it. This is the worst part of the stage. I have so little patience for getting stuck waiting like this. Oh my god, this is so slow. Oh my god, this is so slow. No! That stupid blue sperm killed me! Now I gotta do all the... Alright, I'm ready for this time. The stupid thing's killed me. Okay, so I have to bounce off him. I thought I may be able to make that jump, but nope. I have to bounce off him. Great. Great. I was all ready for it this time, too. Oh, this is the worst part of it all. He's always jumping that way, which makes it so much longer before I can do anything here. It's just, there's so much waiting in this stage. And when it comes to this, especially repetitious spots, I despise the waiting. It will make me give up on a stage quicker than dying 50 times in a row. It's just, oh, how I loathe it. Great. I knew it was about to speed up, so I had to go for the jump there or die. All right, 50th time's a charm here. Go up through there. I'm gonna slow things down because I figured I'd probably have to. Come on! Oh, come on, you cheating game! I hate how it acts like you're glued right to one platform when it falls like that. I want to quit this stage already. That first stage put me in a bad Mega Man Maker mood. It really did. Every time I'm stuck waiting. What can I do except sit here and wait and wait and wait? I mean, that is literally all this stage is. It's just me waiting time and again. It's so tiring. So when this stupid thing falls this time, I will do this. And then we'll go over here because I don't... Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Ah! Are you serious? Oh my god, this. That's all I can say right now. It's just, I might as well just do this over and over. It's easier on me, because I'm not forced to wait. Alright, so I'm taking this to the extreme limit. I decide to land on that block first. Here's where it's bad. I'm just going to go down on this one. That way it'll make things a little easier for me. I wanted to go down on it again, but I couldn't. I didn't have time enough to, which is ironic because this stage is all about time. Let's fail this again, guys! I have to say it like that because that's how it feels. It just feels like I'm failing this time and again. Up, and then flick the time because... What? I jumped and hit forward and he went... No, couldn't have gone forward for me because that would have been helpful. All right, here we are here for like the 7th or 8th time at this point, which is no exaggeration. I want down here this time, thank you very much. And back up here, thank you very much. I'm gonna slow things down so I can get back down there. And back up here, then up and over. Slow. Where's my, I knew I was gonna need another slowdown somewhere. It just wasn't gonna give it to me. I'm going up on this one just so it can try to cheat me down to, oh my God, that's awesome. Are you friggin' kidding me? That is not awesome! Alright, this bullcrap is not happening again. I am jumping. Well, we caused the game to crash. GG, I beat the stage, as far as I'm concerned. Unfortunately, I cannot give that stage a +1 because it's literally unbeatable for me. 2 different times I crashed when I got to that spot, and I'm not going through the whole stage again to try for a 3rd time. Not worth it for me, guys. Just not worth it. I want to keep a little shred of sanity left, because I don't have 2 more videos to record today, because this one left me in a really pissing mood. There's still 1 more video I have to record today, and I want to keep at least a shred of happiness for that. Which, this game here today just went all out on trying to make me feel just... And I do feel just... At the moment, just... It's real. The rage is real. I'm going to take a second to calm down. This is where the video ends. So, if you happen to enjoy this video, as always, leave it a big old thumbs up. I really appreciate that. If you want to, you can follow me on Twitter at Kirkie. Subscribe here on YouTube. Hit that little notification bell, because otherwise there's a good chance you won't be notified. YouTube's going out of their way to actively suppress videos. They have an algorithm for it now. So, yay! Just, they're doing whatever they can to destroy their own platform at this point, I believe. That's what it feels like. Don't know why. Don't know what they have against their own site making money, but there you go. That's what they're doing. In any case, guys, I can make a whole video ranting on that, and I probably will at some point, maybe. But for now, try to keep things a little calmer, a little happier. And I will mention, if you have any stages you want me to play, leave them in the description, or leave them in the comments down below. If I remember, I'll put a comment down there for you to comment onto for the stages. That way, I might be a little more likely to see them. They won't get lost. Other than that, do I have too much left to say? Aside from check out all the other links in the description down below, there might be something there of interest. Yay! And yeah, I don't think I have too much left to say, so I'm going to take a second cool down after this video. Until then, see you later, guys, gals, my new YouTube player me pals. I've been Kirkie. But of course, I'm always Kirkie. Haha, see you next video, guys.